Good job. It is A. That is actually the generator is where mechanical energy gets converted into electrical energy, and the generator is actually housed inside the nacelle itself. Great work. All right, follow the link below this video to go on to questions 12.